CVS has announced it will install medication disposal units in several pharmacies across Massachusetts with the goal of fighting opioid abuse. The bins would allow people to safely get rid of prescription painkillers that are expired or no longer needed. The company says it'll place the disposal units at 42 different locations in Massachusetts and more than 750 store locations across the U.S. Time now.